Can a sound evoke pure ecstasy? Can it send people into rapturous delirium? A few days more, and you can tell us.